Hey guys, it's me, Speedaro the Dragon here. Welcome back to another episode of Let's Play Skyrim. Hey! 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 You! Trying to do an intro here! Okay. Anyway, it's Speedaro the Dragon here, back with my character, Speedaro the Dragon here. Anyway, so yeah, last episode we escaped the evil clutches of Helgen. And now we are heading to Riverwood to talk to this guy's uncle. I don't know. I mean, I don't really know him personally. Like, I got his swords here. I guess that's proof enough, even though I have no idea why. But, you know, probably is. Look at that mountain. It's a pretty nice looking mountain. Pretty big. Look at, like, look at how tall that mountain is. Alright. I know that this is a pathway to get there, but I want to go to the mines real quick. Hold on. There's a mine right over here, and I want to... And there's a guy with some stuff there, and I want to just take it. Or maybe it's a girl. I don't know. It's random character every time. I don't see where the mines are. I want to go mining. Actually, I don't. I actually just want to get the stuff that this guy has, or girl, or I don't know. Ooh. I just want to make sure I don't die. Ambassador's mine. Alright, it's just... Hey. Hey-ba-dooba. Ah! Oh! Yay! I killed that bandit. Alright, let's take his fur armor. Ooh. I need his shoes. I have boots. Why am I in the... Okay. Okay, so I guess we're going with the... The mace and shield now. I don't really want to go in the mine just yet, so why don't we just basically head down this pathway here, and, we will, eventually end up in Riverwood. I mean, gosh, that is just a huge mountain, like, seriously. That mountain is huge. Oh, I hear a wolf. I gotta get ready. Hear a wolf. Oh, I'm sorry, wolves, but you attacked me. So that's why I attacked you, because, you know, I don't want to die. I mean, I almost died back there, but I don't want to die to wolves, you know. Alright, that's the best I can do. Okay, now we go to Greatsword. I have a greatsword. Look at it. Just look at it. Okay, here it is, Riverwood. I'm not gonna kill people in Riverwood. No, of course not. So why do I have my weapon drawn? I don't know. Hey. Hey. I'm Speedaro.
He's a friend. Saved my life, in fact. Come on, I'll explain everything, but we need to go inside.
That's right. I saved his life. I'm amazing.
Okay, come inside.
And you want to split up.
Tell me all about it.
Ooh, eat some. I'd love some. It's as big as a mountain. I wouldn't go that far. I mean, seriously, like, mountains? Come on, please. Mountains are huge. Most dragons, not so huge. Just saying. Okay. Ooh, food. I'd love some. Aw, oh, I can't eat any. Well, darn. Hey, it's a...
We've been so worried about you.
Hey.
Come, you two must be hungry. Sit down and I'll get you something to eat.
Now then, boy. What's the big mystery? What are you doing here looking like you lost an argument with a cave bear?
What?
I don't know where to stop. You know I was assigned to General Tully as a Skull. We will stop the Nellian when we were attacked by a dragon.
Yep.
Dragon? That's ridiculous. You are drunk, are you, boy?
Husband, let him tell his story.
Not much more to tell. This dragon flew over and just wrecked the whole place. Mass confusion. I don't know if anyone else got out alive. I doubt I'd made it out myself if not for my friend here.
That's right.
I need to get back to Solitude and let them know what's happened. I thought you could help us out. Supplies a place to stay.
Yep.
Of course. Any friend of Hadvar's is a friend of mine.
I don't get that expression.
Like I said, I'm glad to help in any way I can. But I need your help. We need your help.
Alright then. Oh. I guess I'll take that. On occasions. I'm just taking everything.
The Yarrow needs to know that there's a dragon on the loose. Riverwood is defenseless. We need to get word to Jarl Balgruuf in Whiterun to send whatever soldiers he can. If you'll do that for me, I'll be in your debt.
Alright then, I will. Do you have any
Like I said, I'm glad to help in any way.
Oh, I already took all of it. What do you got for Oh, it doesn't say. You do realize that in Skyrim, dragons are the most fearsome creatures of all. So I doubt you would want to see a dragon. Little girl. Okay. There's that mist again. Okay, I'm outside. There's a weird elf man. Take irony. Wait, I can actually take those? Hold on one second. I'm gonna go back here. I'm gonna save. Just in case. Just in case he thinks I stole them. And I die. I took it. Oh. I didn't take anything. No. I didn't take anything. I didn't take anything.
May the gods watch over your path, friend.
Oh, hey. I want to know what you have for sale. Will I steal your steel ingots? And your iron? Hope you don't mind. He doesn't. That's good. What is my cat doing?
You looking for a new blade?
All I want to know is what you have for sale.
I see no harm in it. The grindstone will improve your weapons. Use the table to improve your armor. If you've got the raw materials, you can use the forge to make something new.
Yeah, I already know this. I wanna... Here we go. What do you got for sale?
Until next time.
No!
Iron, steam,
what have you got for sale? I have 115 gold. That's not good at all. Alright, how about I sell some stuff? What do I not need? Well, I know the arrows don't, you know, aren't worth anything, so there's no harm in selling that. I guess I should sell that. I guess we'll keep the mace, and sell these, and that, and that. I really don't want anything else. Mm-hmm. Alright, let's make something. Iron. Nothing I can make that's iron. I don't need any hide armor. Maybe leather? What about steel? Can I not make steel? Well, then that's a waste. A waste of my efforts.
Take what you need, my friend.
Just take what you need. I got that from my friend Caleb, who got it from Yagas Cast, I think. I don't know. Shout out to Yagas Cast. You guys are awesome! Okay. I guess I'll take some of those. They're expensive, gosh, like 27 gold for 3. I guess I'll take a little bit of that. Well, I guess I can take 4. 124 gold! You're kidding me! What can I make? What do I need that I can make? Oh yeah, leather! I can make... Okay, I'll make myself a leather tunic. I think that's what it's called. Alright, leather... I think I can make some more iron. No, I can't. Darn it. Okay, I'll put on that leather armor and I'll sell my fur armor. I'll put that on. Okay, I'll use the leather for a different time.
Whatever you need, I use the finest weapons and armor.
Are you sure? Are you sure for sure that's what you have? Alright, I'll sell that. I want to keep that. Okay, now we're heading to Whiterun to see Jarl Bulbrit. Hold on. What the? Okay, there we go. I still have my shield out. Okay. Shield. I don't need an iron shield. I just need to look like an average citizen from now on. Well, for now. I will eventually get into some more better and amazing or armor. But right now, this is me. Okay. What am I doing? Well, there's an elk. I mean, I don't need elk meat or anything. Like, no, why would I need elk meat? Hello, elk. How you doing? No, elk! Elk! Come back, I want to be your friend! Aw, well, darn it. Hi, rabbit. Whoa, he moved me. He must be a strong rabbit. I know you're there, buddy. Come out, let's fight! Yep. Okay. Search this wolf. Okay, he's got nothing I need. Okay. Alright, Caleb, I know whenever me and Caleb play this game, BGW Caleb is Panda Boy, like MC, He always goes, does this. Water slide! It is actually kind of fun, though. Like, I like... Alright, uh-oh, we're going down the river. Oh, rapids! Rapids! Catch as much salmon as you need! Ah! Ah! Oh no! Oh my gosh! Okay, I did it. You know what I did? I did it. Just in case. I know there's a giant over here. I know there's a giant, like, around here somewhere that I can fight. As long as I haven't killed it yet. Probably. Where is it? Am I not close enough, or, like, what? Hold on, I know it's when I see it. There it is! I won. Darn it! Well, darn. Darny, darn, darn, darn. Let me loot him.
Well, that's taken care of.
Okay.
No thanks to you.
Well, I tried my best.
About his
oh, shut up.
Glory only awaits those who triumph. And as companions, our glory must always be hard fought.
Okay, I don't care.
Until next time.
Take those. Hey, buddy. How you doing? Nothing. Well, you should be used to it. It's like cold yearly round here in Skyrim. Like, we're up north, I guess. Hey, buddy. Alright, I gotta go talk to the Jarl, and then we're going to, I don't know what we're gonna do. We're gonna do something. What the? Is this just me, or do you not see where the guards are? Okay, let's get, oh my gosh, I need the guards. No, what the heck? Hold on, maybe if I wait a few minutes. Or hours, I meant. Darn it, I'm stupid. Hello? Oh. Okay, well, Riverwood calls for the Jarl's aid. Thank you. Okay. This is a nice looking shield. I mean, I wonder what I'll use it for. I mean, I want it, but you know, like, I don't want it also. All right. Okay. Oh my gosh, like... I only have 3 arrows. Okay, how do I get up there? Parkour? Do I parkour on buildings? What if I steal food? I'm just kidding, I'm not gonna do that. I know there's a forge up here and I can take good stuff. Or at least I can get good stuff.
Ooh.
No. I don't need another shield, but I can sell it. I can sell these as well. I guess I can use the Sky Forge. I mean, that's what it's called. Hey, I'm just here working at the forage, man. Gosh, like, dude, I don't even know what's your deal. Like, I just wanted to make some really nice steel iron. What? Steel iron? What kind of an armor is that? I mean, it sounds tough, but it sounds like it'll slow you down. Okay, there we go. Alright. Dragon's Reach discovered. Hey, we'll talk to the Jarl, and we'll then do whatever we have to do next. I don't really know. We'll do whatever it takes. Okay. Oh, well, I have news from Helgen about the dragon attack. Alright.
So, you were at Helgen. You saw this dragon with your own eyes?
The dragon is... yeah. I don't know. It looks like he's holding a cookie in his hand. Alright then.
Suitable for someone of your particular talents, perhaps. Come, let's go find Faringar, my court wizard. He's been looking into a matter related to these dragons and rumors of dragons.
Faringar? Hold on, I got something new. What was it? Okay, it's probably a pearl. I don't need this, no. I won't take those. Alright, studded Imperial Armor. 25. This is 29. So I'll sell this instead. You know what? Just cause, I will. Alright, let's go see Faringar. But I can't see him without you. For some reason. Just doesn't work like that. This is a pretty nice map of Skyrim. Like, there's... I don't remember that what it's called. There's right what White Run? I've never
found someone who can help you with your dragon project.
Yeah.
Go ahead, fill him in with all the details.
I can.
So the old things you can be of use to me.
Yes.
Oh yes, you must be referring to my research into the dragons. Yes, I could use someone to fetch something for me.
Alright.
Well, when I say fetch, I really mean delve into a dangerous ruin and search ancient stone tablet.
Oh, great. Alright, where am I going? What am I fetching?
Point, no need for tedious hows and whys. I like that. Leave those details to your betters, am I right?
Alright.
I learned of a certain stone tablet said to be housed in Bleak Falls Barrow.
Okay.
Dragon stone, said to be in a map of dragon barrow.
Yeah.
Yeah. Go to Bleak Falls Barrow, find this tablet, no doubt interred in the main chamber, and bring it to me. Simplicity itself.
Alright. Okay, whatever.
This is a priority.
Okay. Well, there's the map of Skyrim again. I remember I have this map somewhere. Alright. Okay. Well, guys, I'm afraid I'm gonna have to end this episode here. If you guys liked this episode, make sure to leave a like and subscribe to the channel to see more. Also, comment down below which games you want me to play, because I want to know what you guys want me to play. So yeah, thank you guys for watching, and I will see you in the next episode. Goodbye!